Everybody, I'm LaShonda, and this is LaShonda's Fabulous Life, and I have some items I want to show you. I got one thing from Ross, two things from Sears, and some items from Charlotte Russe. So here we are. The first thing is a romper from Ross. It's a size 2X, and it's a navy blue, and it has pink flowers, like the hot pink and the light pink flowers, and it was $11.99. It also came with this necklace on it that connects over to the side, but I took it off because it always ends up falling off anyway. So this is the first item I have, and it seems very stretchy. So I believe a 2X will be able to fit. We'll see. And I got the sandals, the flip-flops for $5. And this shirt, a maroon with white in it, and it has kind of like glitter in the white, and it is a size 3X, and it was $9.97. And that was from Sears. And the shoes come from Charlotte Russe. They are a mauve heel, thick heel, and they were on sale for $21.59. They were 40% off. Thought that was really good. And this romper from Charlotte Russe was a size 3X, and it was on sale for $18. And I thought this was real, real cute. And the shoes match. So I hope it looks cute on. And this item right here, this cute dress is a size 3X. It's a navy blue, and it has the pink flowers on here. And it was on sale for $32.99, and it's stretchy and has the little ruffle around, and has the little cleavage in here and the little sleeves right here, and it also matches with the shoes, so I can wear it with two different things. So I thought that was really good. And I also got these shoes right here. The tan or neutral shoe, and it has the gold chain link around it that kind of seemed like it makes it look pretty fancy. And they were on sale for $13.79, originally $29.99. And that was from Charlotte Russe. And they also gave coupons. If you spend $10 when you come back, I will spend $40, you get $10 off. And if you spend $75, you'll get $20 off. So I think I'll be using that to go back next month to get the sale. So next you'll be seeing me in the items to see how they look on. First outfit, the maroon shirt with the white with the glittery white lines in there. It fits good, but I have to like kind of pull it, because I guess my bosom, I have to do it like that. But I paired it with the white pants, and here's the white sandals that I got for $5. And this is the look, and I think it's a good one. So here's the side view, the back view, the side view, the front view. It gets a thumbs up. Here's the floral, the navy blue with the pink flowers, and it goes across like this. I'm trying to cover up a little more. And this was a size 2X, and I think it works. And I paired it with some sandals that I had got some weeks ago, rainbow. So here's the side view of it. The back view of it, the side view of it, and the front again. And I love this outfit. I think it's a sexy outfit. And I give it a thumbs up. Okay, here's the romper from Charlotte Russe. And it's a 3X. I wish the arms stayed up a little further. I thought it would go up like this or something. But it won't stay up here, so I don't know if it's supposed to be like this or it's supposed to fall down, because that's what it keeps doing, falling down. So I still like it, but I have to find a way to kind of get my sleeves to stay up more, and I'm gonna have to get me a strapless bra. So here's the side look of it and the back, the side look. It's not my favorite outfit, but I still think it's cute. So no thumbs up for me, but just a it's okay. But this is the last outfit. It hits all of the pointers for me. It's figure flattering. It's comfortable. It's a super sexy dress. Super cute. It's everything. I give this 2 thumbs up and a snap. It's just everything. So here it is. Side view. The back view. The side view and the front. This is a date night, club night, it's a whatever night. So if you like what you've seen, subscribe and hit the notifications button. Until next time, thanks.